Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to add various questions from Pear Deck add-on into your Google Slides presentation to make it more interactive. So if you haven't already installed the Pear Deck add-on, check out my other video on how to do that. But for now, let's open up the Pear Deck add-on by either clicking on the Pear Deck button right here, or if you don't have that button, if you click on add-ons, you can come down to Pear Deck and open Pear Deck add-on here.
So let's say I want to ask the students whether or not runner A, as he runs to second base, is a force out situation or a tag out situation. And I want them to explain their thinking and understanding of the rules. So what I want to do is add a text-based question response. So all I need to do is click on the text button, and then it will add that interactive question to the slide. And then when the students get to it, they will be prompted to answer a text based question.
And so when the student gets to the slide, all they have to do is type their answer in here and then explain their answers. It's automatically saved and put into it so you can see it in the Pear Deck dashboard. If the student wants to add additional information, they can just simply click add another response, type the additional information here, and just continue to the next slide.